morning, good morning, everybody. So, today, guys, it's going to be an amazing day. Hopefully, guys, we can find something great. If not, as always, we've been blessed and we've been blessed with a lot more. So, guys, let's get started with our dumpster diving adventure. Good morning, everybody, and as always, happy Wednesday. Hello, Victoria. Hey, B. Carter. Good morning, Adelia. Hi, Janine. Hi, Christine. Hey, Joan. Good morning, Susan. Hi, Geraldine. Hi, Vicky. Hello, Erica. Good morning, Kelly. Hi, Tracy. Hey, Millie. Good morning, girl. Hi, Simone. Good morning, everybody. By the way, today is my birthday. Happy birthday, B. Carter. Everybody give B. Carter a huge happy birthday. Today is her big day. Hi, Lynn. Hey, Cheryl. As always, guys, where are you tuning in from and what did you guys have for breakfast? Hey, everybody, good morning. Hi, okay, I'm gonna turn you around, you guys. Okay, let's go ahead and get this party started. Good morning. Thank you all so much for wishing her a happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. I saw some stuff over here, you guys. We're gonna go ahead and take a look at this stuff together. I don't know why I put these on. Look like some paintings or some drawings. This is what really caught my attention here. Look at that. I don't know. Oh, it's a woman. You see the boobies? And that's actually pretty cool. I can frame this. Look at this. Look. I don't know if you guys can see it. Wait, move my gloves out the way. I can actually frame that. Hold on. I'm looking for some really nice artwork for my living room. And I think this is really pretty. Look at that, y'all. Can you see it? You guys see the woman? You see her boobies? That's how you know it's a female. All right, so we got that one. And then we have this one here. This is nice. Let's see. What is that? Oh, it's another woman. This person was obsessed with the woman's, with the female's body, I see. You see? She's on a saddle right there. You see it? Really nice. All right, you guys. Train is coming. I'm not sure what that is. I'm not sure what that is, but that's nice too. Oh my goodness, you and your husband are watching. Hello, everybody. Hello, hubby. Thank you all so much for watching today. Yeah, look at this. This person is a great artist. Look at that. Nice. Nice. Trying to see what else I can collect out here. All right, cool, but I'm definitely going to take these. I'll put those in the car. Can frame those for sure. All right, what else do we have over here? Oh, a bunch of cool photos. I'm trying to see if I can stumble upon some black and white. Look at that, still in the box. Lids, pretty cool. Jar lid kit. All right, I'll take that. Thank you. But if I stumble upon some black and white photos, those are great sellers on eBay, y'all. So if you ever come across, I'm putting my gloves on. If you ever come across vintage black and white photos, you can sell them on eBay. I sold some before. Got about, I think, $25 for them, which is pretty good for some old photos, right? Okay. Some lights here. What's in here? Nothing. There's a mug. Some shades, you guys. I sold a pair of shades. I don't know if you guys remember me finding a big bag of shades. I mean, eyeglasses. I've sold those. I sold some shades before, too. So I always try to take those and look them up. I even sold eyeglasses cases. But I can't take this because this is really raggedy. Okay. If it was in good condition, I would have taken it. What is this? Look like some a jewelry making kit. This look like those candy necklaces. You guys remember those candy necklaces we used to put around our neck when we were kids, and they were so dirty, yet we would still eat them? Well, that's what this looks like. It's not that, but it looks like that. You have some arts and craft dyes here and some ladybugs. I can take that. I'm putting all of the stuff that I'm finding in this box right here next to me. You have this really cool looking charger. I can actually use this for my new phone right here. Right there. And definitely use that. Adam said, are there any more dumpster diving videos this week? Well, we have one coming. I'll be uploading one on Friday for you guys. So make sure you guys tune in. We have some dice here. Somebody just took out a box of stuff. What's in there? Do you have any gift cards in there? Let's see. What's in here? Their junk box. A bunch of just stuff in here, y'all. We have more charges there to use that. Is that a watch band? I believe so. Yeah, so this week it was really, really, you know, slow for me this week. We had a lot of, well, not slow as far as what's going on in my household. I've been busy, but the videos been coming out slow because I've been really busy. So I really haven't had much time to upload like I want to. So just bear with me, you guys, okay? The summertime is approaching, so it'll be a lot easier to come out here too. And it's been really cold. And I try not to come out here when it's freezing cold because I can't work. My hands get too cold. All right, I think that's it from here. I'm trying to see if I can find any coins or something like that. All right. Uh-oh. Okay, a bunch of shredded paper was over there. A bunch of shredded paper over there. All right. So I'm looking for boxes as well. They just dumped out their entire garbage can. Oof. Alrighty. If this wasn't so heavy to pull out, I'd take this. It might be too big for her. That's a pretty good Rubbermaid garbage can. Nah. Look, I'm debating. Should I take it? Nah. Not gonna take it. All right. Let's go ahead and get this. How are you guys? How are you guys? How's your week so far? Shut up. Hurry up because I saw the garbage trucks out here. Yikes. Thank you. Okay, food. All right, let's go get the truck. It feels so good out here today, you guys. It's nice and sunny. Make it so much easier to work. Hi, Lily. Hi, John. Hi, Cherry Blossom. Cherry Brown, I'm sorry. Hi, Monique. Good morning. So how are you guys? How's your week? What did you guys have for breakfast? Also, how did you guys find Mom the E-Bear? How did you find my channel? Leave it down in the comment section. And where are you tuning in from? Leave that down in the comment section as well. Oh, I can use those for my boots. These foam inserts. I can use these for my boots. I sure can. Pool noodles. Yep, these are great for your boots to keep your boots standing upright. So I will take those. I either use these or newspapers. So take that. The train is coming, you guys, so it's gonna be loud. All right, let's keep going. Keep moving around, y'all. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Just looking at this on the ground here. I wonder if this up for grabs. These are rubber mats. These are some nice rubber mats. Gonna take them. It probably belongs. Yeah, I think it belongs to this truck from your roofing. All right. Yeah. Let's go. We have UK in the house. We have Michigan, San Antonio, Texas. Good morning, everybody. Anything over here today. Nope, I don't see anything over here. All right, let's move around. Yeah, All right, we're gonna go over here, y'all. Alrighty. Let's get out and take a look. Hi, Lorraine. Hi, Roxanne. Good morning. Crawfordsville, Arkansas. Good morning. And welcome, welcome, welcome. We have T-Test. Hi. We caught you live having that. Still looking. Still out here looking. Let's see what's in here. Baby diapers. Sweden, you guys. We have Sweden in the house. Good morning, all the way from Sweden. Thank you so much for joining me today. Some little beads. We have Ohio, Memphis, Tennessee. Good morning, everybody, and thank you all so much for joining me today. You could have been anywhere on the YouTube platform, but you decided to come over here and hang out with me, and I am so, so grateful. Thank you all so much. Over here, you guys, we like to play a little game called What Will Angel Find? What do you guys think I'll find out here today? Go ahead and put that down in the comment section. What do you think I'll find? Good morning, who's this? Rosanna, I'm good. Thank you for asking. I'm good. I feel great. Great. I have no complaints. Not at all. I am just, I don't know. I'm at peace. I have so much peace in my life. It's almost scary. No worries, no complaints. Just living life like it's golden, honey. Enjoying every moment, every second. What's this? Thank you for asking. Thank you so much for asking. How are you, Roseanne? How are you? And everyone else, how are you guys? How is life treating you? I went and got my new braces, my liners in. So if I'm talking weird, it's because I have something in my mouth that I gotta keep in 22 hours a day. Actually, this would be a perfect box. I found a clarinet, I wanna say about a year ago. And I just sold it, so this box would be great to put that in. And I'll be shipping it off today or tomorrow. I don't know if you guys remember last week, I found these little booklets to some type of like baby toy. Ask me why I sold one. Got $6 for it, but better than nothing. I didn't even think I would get anything for it. Yep, I got $6, honey. Somebody actually bought it. All right, let's keep going, y'all. Good morning. Hi, Lori. Good morning. From Carolina, North Carolina. Not only do I enjoy watching what you find, it's also exciting. I really enjoy the scenery. Thanks so much for sharing with us. Coming to you from Red Deer, Alberta, Canada. Thank you so much for joining Alberta, Canada. And I'm glad you enjoy. Ooh, what's that sticking out of the can, y'all? Let's go over there and take a looky, looky. Let's go take a looky, looky. What is this? Whoa. Just a box. I mean, a bag with some food boxes in it. Hold on, I want to know what's in here. Paint. Paint can liner. Okay, y'all, let's keep going. Okay, let's see. What do we have over in this area? Let's get out and take a look. Looks as if we have a new home being built. Yep, right over there. Yikes. When did it? Oh, it came already. Yep, today's Wednesday. They came already. All right. Let's look over here. No dog poop. Yeah, so they came over here already. All right. All right, let's keep going. Millie said a diamond ring. I hope so, Millie. You know, that's been my desired find for some time now. I have yet to find a diamond, a real diamond ring. Found a few rings, but not that diamond, honey. Yikes. Not the diamond. Found a few gold nuggets, but not the dam. I haven't seen Mr. James in a while. I was just thinking about him. I hope he's okay. Yeah, it's been a while. Hi, Mellie. She said a Bible. That'll be great. You can never have enough of those. Spring cleaning will be... Yes, 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 honey. That's what I'm waiting for. You know, you have certain peaks and certain time of year. Certain times in the year where you get a lot of stuff. You know, you have your... peaks and then you have your lows, but it's okay. I'm definitely looking forward to that time of year, spring cleaning, when the kids get out of school, the beginning of the year. What's another good time? Move out season or move out time. So just waiting. I've started. You started what, B? Dumpster diving? Why did you start? You know what that sounds like, right? When you said that, I started. I was gonna say, girl, that's TMI. Spring cleaning, okay. I haven't yet. I will be soon. I'm waiting for my helpers to get out of school. My babies. Alrighty. Alright, let's go this way. Look in here. These cans used to be red. They changed them out. I guess they went with a new company. Whoa. Oh, I need this box. Yeah, I need to not this box. This padded envelope. I need that for the baby thing that I was telling you guys about. The baby booklet. I can put it in here. A lot of people are buying hookahs. I need a lot of hookah boxes in the cayenne. What's in here? Okay. Keep going. What time is it? Gotta be leaving in a minute, you guys. Gotta leave in a minute. Got some things to take care of before I pick up the children from school. But I will have a show for you guys on Friday, okay? So make sure y'all watch it on Friday. Yikes. And I'll try to get out here Monday. Table. Okay. We have the Bahamas. Good morning, Dottie. Good morning. Good morning. Somebody is tuning in from the Bahamas. Welcome. Trucks right there, but I am gonna take a look at these cans here over there and then I'll be done. I gotta hurry, this car's coming. Hi, Elaine. Glasgow, Scotland. Good morning. We have somebody tuning in from Scotland and Ohio. Good morning, everyone. It's a little tight right here. A little tight. Let's see what we have over here. Somebody threw out a plant. Oh, no wonder. There's one little leaf hanging on. Look at one little leaf. Aw. What is this? I don't know what that is. I've been seeing a lot of Girl Scout cookie boxes too. I love me some Girl Scout cookies. What's your favorite Girl Scout cookie? Leave it down in the comment section. This is pretty. This could be, I like this. I'm actually looking for some nice material to frame. Not this though. This is pretty, but this is not my style. But I am gonna donate it. What's your favorite Girl Scout? Mine's Arthemis, Do-Si-Dos, and the Arthemis and Do-Si-Dos. Angel, how are you? I'm watching you from Charlotte, North Carolina. I'm great. Thank you for asking. How are you? Little Lammy Ivory, Kittily Ivory, too good, ain't you? Those are. I said you would find a plant. I didn't say I was going to be. That's true. You got it. Because it definitely wasn't pretty. Poor little plant. She said, Jared said, that's right, Angel. It's Girl Scout cookie time. Girl Scout cookie time. Yeah, I see. I'm seeing boxes everywhere. There used to be a point in time when I would buy Girl Scout cookies and I'll just eat an entire box in one sitting. That's how bad it was. Now I don't even buy sweet stuff. If it's not like a healthy snack, I won't buy it, because I know me. I won't just, eat a little bit and then put the rest away. No, I'm gonna eat the whole thing. So because I have such an addictive personality and I feel like I have a toxic relationship with food, I just don't buy it at all. It was hanging on. It was. She said that leaf was hanging on. It really was. It didn't want to fall off. Oh. Hanging on for dear life. Oh, I didn't even see that guy up there on his porch. You know what else I want to find out here? A Jo Malone reed diffuser. Those are super expensive. I want one so bad, but I don't want to pay the $100 for it. So if I can find one out here, that'd be great. Even if it's empty, that's great too, because I can still buy some, replacement liquid. A lot of people are on their porches today because it's so nice out here. Yeah, y'all. I'm getting my cell phone out of here. Looks like the garbage truck came over here. Not the recycling truck, but the city of Chicago. Okay, we'll go down here and then I'm gonna do the rest of this alleyway and then that'll be it. Yikes. Teresa said, I'm with you. Sugar is the devil. I don't buy sugar anything or I will eat it all and lick the package. I promise you, that's me, honey. So I don't buy it at all. That, neither do I buy potato chips. That's another thing that I'll just devour in one sitting. Yes, ma'am. You gotta know yourself, right? You gotta be honest. I know me, and I know what I'm capable of doing. And it's a shame. It's bad. See something on top of the can. I'm gonna park right here and get out. I'm gonna go see what that is too. This knife is really scratching up the layer. Hi, Bethany. I love that name. That's a beautiful name, Bethany. I love that name and I love Daphne. I said if I had more kids, girls, I would name them Bethany and Daphne. Somebody else's birthday. Happy birthday. I didn't see who it was, but happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Empty. Jean said chocolate is her thing. I'm not really a chocolate person. Now, I can eat some peanut M&M's for sure, but no, I like candy. But not chocolate candy. You know, like sweet tarts and that type of stuff. Butterfingers. And what is it? Chico sticks. You guys know what Chico sticks are? It's like a coated peanut type candy. Mary Jane. I like all kind of peanut butter candy. Like that type of stuff. You are lucky. We have a lot of snow. Oh, that sucks. Money. Lori says she hope I find money. I hope so too, Lori. Lori Lou. That's what we call my niece. Her name is L'Oreal. And we call her Lori or Lori Lou. You guys know L'Oreal. She's been on a few of my vlogs. Yikes. All right, guys. We got a van back here. I'm going to go ahead and log off. Okay, my love. Didn't find anything good today, but I did find something. So I'm grateful for that. I didn't find a whole lot of stuff out here today. Just not the time of year. All right, Bex. Let me go ahead and take off my gloves and log out. Hey, you all. Yep, Biddle Honey. That's the other one. I love Biddle Honey, too. All right, my friends. I'm going to go ahead and log off, okay? You guys have a great, wonderful rest of your day. And make sure you guys tune in to Friday's video, okay? Hopefully, if God's will, I'll be back on Monday, okay? God's will. All right? In the meantime, in between time, you guys have a great, wonderful day. I love you all. And if you are not following me on my family channel, make sure you do so at Mom the eBay and Crew. I'll also leave that link down in the comment section of this video. All right, you guys, take care, peace, and love. Goodbye for now. Have a great day, Dottie. Take care, Jean.